Hey folks, Joseph A. Sabora here, and I'm doing a new movie review this week called Ted. It stars Mark Wahlberg, Mila Kunis, and Seth MacFarlane. This is considered to be the first feature-length film by Seth MacFarlane, who's the producer, writer, and star, prior to his popular TV debuts with Family Guy and American Dad. As the film opens in Christmas Day 1985, a 7-year-old boy who would soon become an older 35-year-old man has received a present for Christmas after his friends couldn't deal with him or anything else. He decided to get a teddy bear for Christmas, which actually talks, sort of, which looks like an ordinary teddy bear. But one day, he finally made one magical wish, and it turns out that his teddy bear decided to come back to life. And since then, he started talking all the way around and became best friends. All the way to the present, he turns 35 years old, working at a rental car place, meets a girl of his dreams, and he's also planning on marrying her someday. The only problem is, though, is that his future wife is having some problems with Ted's crazy antics that he's been doing, so he thought, prior to this, she thought that maybe this was a good idea to get rid of him all this time so that they can move on to their lives. But the problem is, he got so stuck with him that, you know, he hasn't had any friends all of his life, so he wanted to spend more time with Ted doing all the crazy stuff that they didn't think they'd be doing, but they'd be doing it anyway. I really enjoy this movie a lot because it was so hilarious and very funny, with all these raunchy sex jokes and all these foul language and crazy humor compared to his previous work. I just couldn't believe everything was just going on so fast, even for this movie. And I really enjoy Seth MacFarlane in the role of Ted, which sounds a little bit like Peter Griffin in Family Guy, as you could tell. Judging by the trailer, at first I thought he sounded more like that dog, but I guess maybe they did some changes. There was a lot of references in this movie, including their favorite film, Flash Gordon, and I thought that was pretty hilarious, especially when they met the actor who played the role. Also has a lot of great cast, including Giovanni Ribisi, who plays a creep who is about to kidnap Ted. And there's Patrick Warburton, who was Mark Wahlberg's colleague in this film. And I really enjoyed this film a lot. It was very funny. And I think Seth MacFarlane did a very good job writing and directing this film. It's the kind of film you definitely would love to see, even if you're not a big fan of Family Guy and American Dad. So I highly recommend this for those who love comedies like The Hangover and so on. So I give Ted 4 stars. I'm Joseph A. Sabora, and I'll see you later. Bye.